Now suppose we have an array A, number is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Indices are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Fine. And I am using int star p. P equal to A, or we can also write address of A of 0. इतना आता है सबको? इसमें किसी को कोई डाउट नहीं है? Anyone have any doubt here?
No sir.
No sir.
So we print A of I. So ith location पे जो value होती है वो print हो जाती है. Is it or not? What will happen if I will print I of A? Suppose I am printing A of 3. A of 3 would be 6. Now tell me what would be the answer of 3 of A.
Sir, 0.
3 of A is 0.
Maybe.
Okay. Anyone else? कंपाइलर वर्क ए ऑफ आई इज ट्रीटेड एज स्टार ऑफ ए प्लस आई. फाइन. A of I is treated as star of A plus I. We have already seen with the P plus I in the previous example. Is it or not? Ajit, yes. Samajh mein aa raha hai?
Yes, sir.
A of I is represented by star of A plus I. Now in the math we have seen either we can write A plus I or we can write I plus A. It is same. A plus I equal to I plus A. Are they same or not?
Same.
Same. That means we can write I plus A. Fine. A plus I ko humne I plus A likha. In the same way, we can write it like I of A. So A of I equal to I of A. Actual mein hota kya hai? ये दो वैल्यूज होती हैं, दिस वन एंड दिस वन, दे आर एडेड. सपोज ए विल गिव अस द बेस एड्रेस. सपोज माय बेस एड्रेस इज, लेट मी चेंज द पेन कलर, 1004 1008 1012 1016 and 1018. Sorry, 1020. So when we do A of I, it will work like a star of, can you see that or should I use the new screen? Can you see my pen where I am writing? Hello.
Yes sir.
So that is means star of 1000 plus I. So that means when I am writing A of 3, it will take 1000 plus 3, and 1000 plus 3 would be, what would be 1000 plus 3? Aditi, tell me what would be 1000 plus 3? I am just asking you to add 1000 plus 3.
1003.
1012.
Yeah, right.
Fine. So, same way, when we are writing three of A, again it will do star of 3 plus 1000. That means it will take the value from the location at 1012. So they are the same value, which is 6. Is it clear? किसी को डाउट है?
Yes.
वैष्णवी डाउट है?
No sir.
अदिति, श्रद्धा, सुमित, राशि?
No sir.
उज्ज्वल? No sir.
अंकिता? Anyone have any doubt? देखो ये कॉन्सेप्ट गेट के अंदर बहुत बार पूछा गया है, ठीक है, इसलिए मैंने ये आपको कराया ये कॉन्सेप्ट। कंपनीज में सिर्फ ऐसे आ जाता है आई ऑफ ए, एंड हम ज्यादातर उसको एरर लिख देते हैं, ठीक है। सो लेकिन गेट में इसके ऊपर कई तरह से क्वेश्चन पूछे गए हैं, सो इसलिए मैंने आपको ये टॉपिक कराया है यहाँ पे। अब देखिए इसकी मैंने कोडिंग भी की है, आई हैव ट्राइड दिस फर्स्ट टाइम ओनली। मैंने एक टॉपिक आपको क्लास में भी कई बार समझाया था। So see what I am printing. This is my array num. I am printing first of all address of num. Then I am printing the value num of I. And I is from 0 to 5. That's fine. It will work fine. Then I am printing star of num plus I. We will see num of I and star of num plus I are same or not. Then what we will print? Then after that, I will print star of I plus num. Then I will print I of num. That means what we are printing. Let me show you. We are printing A of I, A plus I, I plus A, and I of A. We are printing everything to show you ki we are what I have explained you, is it correct or no? So should we proceed?
Yes sir, sure.
Now see what we are getting. Initially we are taking the address, fine, num of 0. Instead of I, should I also print, let me print percent %d and it will print I. Address of person B So first we are printing the address of 0. Fine, address of 0 is this one, that is should be the address of array also. Then num of 0 equal to 24, then star of num plus I, that is star of num plus 0, that is 24. Then we are printing star of I plus num, that is 0 plus num, that is again 24. Then I am printing I of num, that is again same. So you got my point? Num of I equal to num plus star of num plus I equal to star of I plus num equal to I of num. Is it clear?
Yes sir.
So that